Many times you don't have that time, and really sometimes days and weeks go by without having a moment for yourself, and the feeling is that that's it, I have nothing more to give, I'm out of air. So first of all, let's try and understand, what is this need that we have to withdraw into ourselves for some time? What is this need that suddenly, like, you feel, that's it, I have nothing more to give if I won't have a moment to myself? I think that this need especially appears in women. Men feel it less, that I have to think about myself, where am I, who am I, what am I, for whom am I, what kind of interactions am I having, especially with other women. It's something that women feel more, because a woman's will to receive, her ego, her nature, is built in such a way that it has a stronger need to withdraw inwards. A woman lives much more inside herself, with herself, and looks at life from within herself than a man. And you can see the way men are on children. They're all like, ah, they live outside themselves. The main thing is to jump outside of themselves. And if we look at girls, no, everything's introverted. And it's not because of modesty or anything, because it's a completely different nature. That women's nature is the will to receive. She absorbs more and examines what suits her, what doesn't. This is the way she looks at life. And the nature of men, and you can see it on children, to jump, do, break, and to do it together, group against group, this against that. It's not so with women. Each woman is per se. Therefore, that a woman needs time in order to really be with herself, to think about herself, what's going on with her, to do this inner revision, it's natural.